Hi guys, I hope you're having an amazing day. Today I will be telling you about my 5-minute budget friendly skincare routine. This is what I have been following since more than 5 years, and touch wood, my skin looks pretty decent. Also, obviously I have no makeup on, I just had a bath and this is how I look. So now, without any further delay, let's get that glowing skin. And products that I will be talking about are suitable for all skin types. But just FYI, I have a normal skin, but my T-zone gets oily. First step is to clean your face from all the dirt and impurities. I use this Pond's White Beauty Face Wash. It's very gentle on the skin, and despite that, it will clear all the impurities and oil if you have on your face. Like I told you earlier that I have oil around my T-zone, but when I wash my face, I can actually feel the difference. I have been using this face wash since I started using face wash. I have washed my face already, so I will not be doing that again. Now moving to the second step, I use a toner, and what better toner than rose water. I absolutely love it. It makes me feel so fresh, and I love the fragrance as well. Plus, within a minute, it just gets absorbed in your skin. And you know, I never had acne on my face. It's always one pimple appears and then just it goes away. Like now, if you can see, I have a pimple right over here, but I'm sure it'll just go away. And I would like to give that credit to rose water. A lot of people say it, and I myself have experienced that it prevents acne for sure. I use Dabur Gulabari. Next, I apply the aloe vera gel, and I use this one. This works like a natural moisturizer. Your skin will become really soft when you apply it. Plus, it also helps to reduce blemishes or any lines that you have on the face. I don't really use the natural one because I just think that is too much manner. Now comes the actual moisturizing part. All the above steps and products that are shared are suitable for all skin types, but when it comes to moisturizing, you have to find a product that actually suits you, and you will have to find it yourself by trial and error. No YouTube video can do that for you. I will tell you a little about my journey, how I found my perfect moisturizer. So if you are facing a similar kind of issue, you should definitely try it and let me know if it worked for you. So my skin did not absorb the moisturizer. Whenever I used to wash my face after an hour or even after 3-4 hours, the moisturizer used to come out as well. Or even when I touched it after, you know, some time, I could feel the moisturizer, which is not right. Moisturizers are meant to be absorbed, and you should just feel the softness of your skin and not the product actually. So I watched a lot of YouTube videos to figure out the lightweight moisturizer, which will get easily absorbed. I tried the Lakme Soft Creme. It didn't work. So then I shifted to Pond's Gel Moisturizer. It got released recently only, and again, that didn't work. Then finally I came across Body Shop's Vitamin E Moisturizer, and this is what it looks like, and this is hands down the best moisturizer you will ever find. It is again suitable for all skin types. It is a little expensive, but I think it's definitely worth the price. I mean, it's really good. I love it so much that I can vouch for it and assure you that it's not at all harsh. It won't do any wrong to your skin. You'll surely feel very nice. Now, moving on to the most important step. It's applying the sunscreen. I know we all think that we have to apply sunscreen only when we go out, but that is not the case. Even when you are indoors and are exposed to sunlight in any form, so if your rooms have windows in it, even then you have to apply sunscreen. Or even when we use our mobiles or laptop, which I know we all are using like a lot. So even that makes us exposed to the UV rays. So that is why sunscreen is very, very important. I use this Pond's one, and it's SPF 50. Now moving on to the final step. This is my favorite step. It's moisturizing my lips. As you can see, my lips look really dry, so I have to moisturize them, and I use this Body Shop's lip balm. It's really nice, it's so creamy and has such a nice fragrance. Just like the moisturizer, it's really effective. It's a little costly, but again, it's totally worth the price. I think I'm falling in love with the brand Body Shop. I'm not sure if you can see the difference, but my skin feels really happy right now. I will also share the link of all these products in my description just in case you want to try them out. I really hope this video added some value. Yeah, so bye, take care, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.